One of the things described in this chapter, chapter 4, is a scatter plot. And a scatter plot is designed to enable you to visually see if there might be a relationship between two different variables. There is this worksheet is available in Blackboard. It's called Accidents and Age. And so we have two variables, the individual's age that was surveyed and how many accidents they had, let's say, in the last year. And so what we've got are these two variables, and we're trying to see, is there some sort of a relationship between a driver's age and how many accidents they've had? Well, we can do that with a scatter plot. So to make a scatter plot, we just highlight the variables or the data that we want to include in the chart. And notice we do use the fat white plus to select cells. Then we just go into the insert after we have the cells selected and just choose scatter. And we'll just go ahead and choose the first scatter plot here at the top. And that's how easy it is to make a scatter plot in Excel. And you can see that looking at this scatter plot, there might be some sort of relationship between the age and the number of accidents. Notice that the older the individual that was surveyed, the fewer accidents. And if we were to actually draw a line kind of connecting the dots, so to speak, we would see that there might be some sort of a linear relationship that the less the age or the lower the age, the higher number of accidents they report. And we'll actually see how to report this numerically as we continue on and get towards the end of the book.